Hola chicos y chicas, yes, we are here now. Finally, I am Lily and this is your Spanish Speaking with Lily YouTube channel where I hold the keys and you have the power. I will provide you every week with the essential Spanish skills to gain the confidence you need and to master your Spanish class this year. Are you ready? In today's section, we are going to learn the two basic greetings in Spanish. Like I say, I will give you the keys to unlock the essential skills you need. With that said, we are learning today about formal and informal way of communication in Español. Let's start with the greetings. ¿Cómo está? Versus ¿cómo estás? Yes, you heard that well. ¿Cómo está? Versus ¿cómo estás? Formal usted, ¿cómo está? Informal tú, ¿cómo estás? The informal we use when we communicate or talk to our friends. Hola, me llamo Liliana. ¿Y tú? ¿Cómo te llamas? Hello, my name is Liliana. I go by Lily. And you? What's your name? ¿Cómo te llamas? Versus, if you will ask that question to the teacher, which is in a formal situation, you will say, ¿cómo se llama usted? Usted, your teacher, the principal at the school, a person that you just met for the first time, a person with title or authority. That's what we call formal. ¿Cómo está usted? ¿Cómo se llama? Both questions can be answered in the same way. Estoy bien. I'm well. Estoy así, así, I'm so-so, or estoy mal. I hope you are feeling great today. ¿Cómo estás hoy? ¿Cómo estás tú? The second question might be, or the third one, might be a question about de dónde eres? Where are you from? Or de dónde es usted? De dónde eres tú, informal, versus, ¿de dónde es usted? Formal. Just remember, eres, es. Estás, está. Llamas, llama. Did you hear the S for tú? Last but not least, where are you from? Or, ¿dónde vives? Let's do the ¿dónde vives? ¿Dónde vives? Is that formal or informal? You guess it. Vives with the S is communicating with your friend in a formal way, informal way. In an informal way. With a classmate, with your friend at school. ¿Dónde vives? Versus ¿dónde vive? Vive. ¿Vives? Vive. Vivo en. Vivo en. Vivo en Newbury Park. ¿Dónde vives? ¿Dónde vives tú? Vivo en Thousand Oaks. Vivo en California, if you are traveling. And if you are in another country, learning another language. Vivo en España. En los Estados Unidos. United States. Vivo en California. This is it for today, and I will see you next time with more of the essential skills to unlock your Spanish power at speaking Spanish with Lily. See you soon. Hasta la vista.